against the streets of the Maria Arroyo.
If you were to write the fauna, what would you say?
If you were to write the fauna, what would you say? Write?
Yes.
What would I say? It's difficult to say because I don't know yet a lot about the sleeping issues. So I think I will see and I will speak with all the associations before that.
And what is your message to President Arroyo?
To
President Arroyo.